Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. The opening ball about to be bowled here. That one bounces through to the keeper.
So wide there. Ah, oh, superb timing. Hit that hard and fast.
Ends the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Root gets off the mark.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Nicely played.
Give away a bit too much there. The right armour is the new bowler from the south end.
Hitting.
safely plays that along the ground. Plays it nicely along the ground.
And that completes a very good over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Good shot.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Big shout for that one. Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman, who needs to keep the pressure up. Yep. Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat.
Reasonably good over there.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. He's beaten all ends up by that. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Huge shout.
That batsman's out faster than he got in. A very important wicket, that one.
Took all that time to get the pads on, might as well not bother. Lewis coming out to bat with basically the whole crowd wanting to see them back in the pavilion.
He's on a hat trick. How will he look to bowl this?
Getting underway with two runs. That's a good boundary. Huge appeal.
Yay!
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Got that away nicely. Four runs.
Waking.
And two runs added. Not too bad from either side there. Going with spin now. Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Yeah!
Loud shout.
Yeah!
Only the one review. He must be confident, or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.